In 1892, the Viceroy and Governor General of British India, Lord Lansdowne, pays a visit to the kingdom of Mysore. The kingdom celebrates in honor of his visit. As a part of the celebrations, the Lansdowne building is constructed. Amidst all the festivities, Lord Lansdowne inaugurates the building on November 10, 1892. The structure currently serves as a commercial hub, with several shops and establishments.